I conjure you, ancient serpent, by the judge of the living and the dead, by that which has the power to send you to the icy hell of Velaskylf.
Mazda, heavy of heart at the sin of his sons, the gods,
withdrew himself to the far depths of the universe. Now since then, he has not been seen by the Avestas, from where the wise men say he will only return at the end of time.
Thank you.
Pierces all things. I am he who revisits death upon the living dead.
The enemy has outpaced you once again and taken this place. Though the tombs of the king and queen have not yet been desecrated, they contain powerful weapons that will be of great assistance. Other fell creatures have joined the orcs and the trolls, undoubtedly the fruits of necromancy. Could it be that a wizard or sorcerer is behind all this destruction? The marking of the tower and the iron on the map is undoubtedly the strongest clue.